The Civil War was so long ago, but the last widow of a veteran died, believe it or not, in 2020. Helen Jackson was 17 when she married the 93-year-old James Bolin. The real reason of the marriage was the difficulties in the Great Depression. James promised he would leave his war pension after passing, and he passed in 1939, 3 years after marrying. Helen never applied for his pension, never remarried, and never said anything until 2017. She died in December 2 years ago at the age of 101.